Two children are rescued from the water at North State Park. Emergency crews were called to the scene around 10 this morning after two children were reportedly yelling for help while inner tubing. Baltimore County officials say the children were rescued and transported to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. There are no other injuries that were reported.